fuck drunk girls and weed. I'm full of shit. This song is still about drunk girls and weed.
Too much, never felt the right to achieve.